mommy was on Friday. Was on Friday. And so we went for a weekend. That is Saturday and Sunday. And today is Monday. So on Saturday was 4 and Sunday was 5. So who can guess what Monday will be? What comes after 5? Yes, it's 6. Today is 6. So let's say Monday, 6th of April. Monday, 6th of April. Let's count till 6. Remember, just till 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.